Every country in the world started out poor. That's what the world was like 300 years ago. The reason that's not what Scotland is like today, the reason that Americans are not still living in log cabins, is because we had a relatively free market in those countries. And everywhere we've tried a relatively free market, we see economic growth. And economic growth doesn't mean big business is getting bigger. It means the great mass of the people having two shirts instead of only one, four shirts instead of only two, a house with an actual floor instead of just dirt,